And welcome to Kingdom Hearts 3, day 3 here in the town. Sorry about last night, I just was not feeling up for it. I tried, I delusion. The more and more I was tired, I was sleepy, I could not wake up last night. I had like a nap for a couple hours at the walking, and I just could not wake up. I wasn't feeling good enough. I was worried about that. So, you know. But here we go. Friend, we don't know that we know. It's definitely confusing, but we can roll with it. Oh, we want to meet this kid that we don't know. It's sort of weird that way. It's like, they're like, hey, we don't know Roxas, but hey, maybe you can save us for him. Because Roxas is friends with the digital world, digital self, not them, right? Not the real versions of them. I know it's confusing. We have to pretty much watch. You pretty much have to play Kingdom Hearts 2 to get that. It's.
I'm sorry I left without saying goodbye. Did Master Yensid tell you? I'm training to become a Keyblade wielder, like you. That's right. No more waiting for you to come back from your adventures. I want to get out there and do my part to help. Merlin has used his magic to bring us to a place where time doesn't matter. We can take as long as we need to complete our training. He's an amazing wizard. Oh, and by us, I mean me and Lee. He's really sorry for all the trouble he caused. I told him it's fine, but he won't stop apologizing. I'll admit, I was a little scared of him at first, but I've gotten to know him better. All he ever wanted was to help his friend. Honestly, it's hard not to like him. Every now and then, I catch him staring at me. When I ask what's wrong, he says, I'm not sure. I think I'm forgetting something. Don't know what. Sora, I think it may have something to do with you. Your journey is all about helping people. Some that you've never met before, and some like Lee that you have. They're all counting on you. It won't be easy, but I hope you'll remain the happy and cheerful Sora I know. There's no heart your smile can't reach.
Aww.
What's wrong?
Huh? Nothing. Sorry.
Lee.
What? I am. A letter?
Yep.
Sorry. To Sora? I have competition for Kairi, Kappa.
Technically, yes. But I won't send it. It's more for me.
Ask Merlin. He'll deliver it for you.
Yeah. But it's okay. I just like talking to Sora. Even if it's on paper.
Huh. Okay. Oh. Here.
It's all ice cream?
Really?
Yeah, I asked Merlin to pick these up. You know, we did both summon Keyblades. Gotta celebrate.
You're sweet, Lee.
Nah.
What?
Nothing. I just...
You're trying to remember what you forgot?
Well, I, yeah. Yeah.
So tomorrow, you and me in the ring. You ready?
Of course.
Don't hold back, Lee. Promise?
Yes, they're gonna shine. I know it.
Huh? Are you okay? Lee!
Yeah. Sorry.
You're crying. What's wrong?
Something in my eyes.
Chad was the friend, the...
Lee.
Creation of Organization 13, the...
I'm gonna go. Sorry.
Okay, but stop apologizing.
Fine. On one condition.
What?
The place, Sora.
Call me Axel from now on. Got it. Memorized?
Got it memorized? And then...
Yeah. Okay,
she rejoined with... Because she was siphoning off the memories of... It's part of... The only way to... recapitulate the... Sora is for her to join back with... For her to join with Sora. Which erased her from everybody's memory, including... Axel and Roxas. So they don't remember. But there's still some faint bit that remembers her.
So this is the place.
Where Aqua fell into the realm of darkness after she dove in to save Terra. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. She said he was acting strange.
Strange how, exactly?
She sensed darkness in him. And they ended up getting into a big fight.
And they don't know he was taken over by Xehanort.
And in the aftermath, the two of them disappeared. Around the same time, the guards found a stranger with white hair lying unconscious here in the square. A man calling himself Xehanort.
Ansem the Wise took the stranger in, but that was a mistake.
So
Xehanort betrayed his master, stole his research, and along with his fellow apprentices, separated his heart from his body.
They don't know that, so...
Xehanort's heart took his master's name, Ansem, and traveled to the past to give his younger self instructions. He even briefly had control of you. His empty body stayed in the present, took the name Xemnas, and founded Organization 13. Their goal was to prepare 13 vessels for Xehanort's heart.
Until we put an end to the organization.
I thought you did.
But all the while, young Xehanort had been visiting the future to choose 13 vessels of his own. Hearts with strong enough ties to him to begin a new organization. The real Organization 13. And now they're looking for a fight with us. But what happened to Terra? I thought you said that Aqua saved him.
Yep, she did. The problem is, we didn't notice. You remember the end of the Mark of Mastery exam? When Master Xehanort made his grand return? That's the Xehanort I remember. He was already a pretty old man then. But how do you explain Ansem and Xemnas, his heartless, and his nobody? Isn't it strange how young they look? Why aren't they old men? It's because Xehanort was using a different body when the split happened.
That
face from the portrait I mentioned? It wasn't just some stranger that Ansem the Wise took under his wing. It was the young man whose body Master Xehanort possessed.
Terra.
No way.
Now you're getting it.
That was Terra? Master Xehanort was using Terra?
Yep.
Yep. Master Xehanort told us another on our list belonged to him. He was talking about Terra. Turns out, Aqua saved more than just her friend that day.
She saved Xehanort.
Okay. But Master Xehanort is an old man again now. Where did Terra's body go?
That's a good question.
It's because Master Xehanort's collecting vessels. He claimed to have two of our seven lights. We got Sora back, but Terra must still be on Xehanort's side.
He's with Organization 13? We should warn Sora.
Much like what the others.
Yep. And
Merlin
too.
Yeah.
Hey, Sora, I got a tip for you.
I missed it. I don't have any episodes until he said the end there. Merlin. I can see him so long, eh?
Thank you.
I mean, you didn't know where I'm going there. Let's probably do that.
We'll be right back.
go. Just gotta find clues to the future and the mistakes of the past. Okay. Come on, don't tell me that it looked like a freaking advertisement for Final Fantasy 16.
I was watching that!
Sorry. But this is no time for television, Rex.
Gotta say, that Giga's pretty impressive.
Really? I like his aura most.
Woody, what gives?
Shh! Are they back?
All right, guys. Today we teach those mask intruders who's boss. Is everybody in position?
Wait, hold on. I don't think I'm emotionally prepared.
Would you calm down? Don't worry, I got you covered.
It's go time.
Toy bug. Get Toy Story World.
What in the world? Where are we? Hmm? Oh my gosh! Have we been shrunk? And look at us!
You know what the magic is for? We have to protect the world order!
Border?
I said order!
Gorge! Who's gonna protect the order from them?
Heartless!
Like the third job.
Okay, we go on three. One, two.
Wait!
What are you doing?
Who are those guys?
Yeah!
recovery. Attack the time up. Then to flying, perform an arrow recovery. Be there.
Are they new?
Huh? Wait! Oh! Oh! You look familiar! Huh? I know this! What? You're
Zora!
Huh? My name's Sora. Oh.
Stay back. For all we know, the intruder said.
Zora!
Slow down there, Rex. We don't know them.
But we can trust them. They're the number one selling heroes in the country.
Yeah, and his mom must have bought him for him.
Ham's right. Did you see how easily they took care of the intruders? I bet they're here to figure out why all our friends have gone missing and why Buzz's laser started actually lasering and all the weird stuff that's been going on. I mean, that's what heroes do, right?
Let's not jump to conclusions. Gotta be smart, Woody.
So you're Andy's new toys?
Toys?
You sure did a number on those intruders.
Those are the Heartless.
The bad guys.
We've been fighting against those intruders for a while.
I knew it!
Okay.
Huh?
In that case, you're all right by me. My name's Woody. Put her there.
Hey.
Now, hold on.
I'm Sora.
You're Sora!
Actually, my name's Sora.
And I'm Donald.
Oh, I'm Goofy.
Hey,
and I'm Buzz Lightyear.
Call me him. It's a real honor.
And I'm Rex. I'm your biggest fan. In fact, I've been playing your game for months now, and I've already gotten you all the way up to level 47. But that Bahamut boss is really tough. Slinky and I can't figure out how to beat him. Oh, I wish Slinky and the others were here. They'd be so happy to meet you.
All troops at attention, sir.
Strangers from the outside, welcome.
Welcome.
They're all toys? So that's why we look the way we do. Huh?
Excuse me. You said that you've battled those intruders before. Tell us where and why.
Oh, well, we are... No!
Well, you must have come from somewhere.
Take it easy, Buzz. What matters is that they got those intruders out of our way for at least a little while. No need to interrogate them.
Yeah, Buzz!
Woody's right!
Noted. But still...
Hey, have those intruders, the Heartless, been a problem around here?
No. They just showed up a little while ago.
In fact, those Heartless materialized right after all of our friends up and vanished.
You don't think?
Well, gee, it can't just be a coincidence.
True.
It wasn't always this lonely. One day we woke up and we were the only toys left here. Nobody's heard from Mom, Molly, or Andy. We keep waiting for Andy to come home.
You really care about him.
Yeah. He's the best friend that toys like us could ever hope to have.
All right. We better start looking.
Huh?
Have you got any clues we can go on? Any other strange things that happened?
Well... There's one thing.
One big thing?
Huge, sir!
What thing?
After everyone went MIA, the intruders didn't come alone. They arrived with a guy wearing a hood dressed in black just like you.
Oh,
as a matter of fact, he's the only other toy we've seen outside of you three.
A black hood? But that would mean
the organization.
Our team.
You know who it is?
Yeah. Them too.
They're bad news.
Seems like you have a lot of enemies.
We may have a hunch what's causing all the weirdness. Would you mind if we handle this?
I'm sorry, but we're not going to leave this to you.
Huh?
If that guy had something to do with our friends vanishing, then he's our problem too. We've got to work together.
Right. So then, where can we find that guy?
Sarge, any word from the recon team?
The latest reports place him in town, sir, at Galaxy Toys.
Then Galaxy Toys is where we're going. Sora, follow me. It's out the window and down the roof.
Not so fast, cowboy. You seem pretty gung-ho about going. But shouldn't we stay here and wait for Andy?
Well, you've got a point, but we've tried waiting. Look, if we go with Sora, we might find a clue. Are you with me, Buzz?
Of course.
That's
okay, let's move out.
Come on, let's head over to the toy store.
And look how seamless it is. Straight from the cutscene, right? I know, it's a stupid thing, but the... from sort of from the feet and I would cook at the wood shop and the crane would spell make a little bit needed. That's a lot of coins.
Put this in the mail.
I wonder what it's good for.
Don't forget to mail that off.
No, I gotta mail it off because I want to mail it off.
Okay, the first thing we've got to do is head down the street.
Galaxy Toys is on the other side of town.
Try this!
Yeah.
Why doesn't that toy move?
I guess it hasn't figured it out.
Figured what out?
I can make it move for you.
Oh. Huh? You're from the dream! The first of the Xehanorts!
I'm so honored you remember me.
Oh no! He can move!
Wait, cool!
Look out!
One heart's shadows fill the emptiness of another. See how they bring him to life? Like heartless and nobodies, they fit together.
Enough! Why are you doing this?
There's a darkness we are missing and must reclaim. The way hearts connect in this world can provide us with a clue. So we made a copy of the world, and then pulled those hearts apart. Mm-hmm. I wonder how you'll handle the strain.
Wait! What does that mean?
Don't let me down.
What is going on? Is this toy a friend or foe?
I think we've got our answer.
Yeah! If the Heartless know how to do it, there's no reason you can't.
Do what? Huh?
Oh,
brilliant!
Kind of
I'm on it!
Yeah.
He was being controlled? He wasn't just switched into battle mode by accident?
Yeah.
Buzz?
It's nothing.
I'm confused. Hmm? That guy in the black coat, did he say he made a copy of the real world? What's that mean?
It probably means they split this world in two. Your friends in one world, us in the other. Only one of the worlds is real, and the other is just really convincing.
You can't be serious. Oh, that's right, you're from a video game. Well, maybe in your game, that's how things work. But here in reality, you can't split worlds.
Huh?
That the most
this is ridiculous.
Hey! No.
Woody, let's go.
I admit, it does sound just a little far-fetched.
Come from
but
walking,
say we have been taken to some kind of alternate world. That would explain why your laser's real. And is it really that crazy? Worse than evil emperors and protecting the galaxy? Any of that ring a bell?
Point taken. But that just means these strangers are part of the delusion. And I say it's time we parted ways and went home.
Thought we were friends, not strangers.
Look, I get that it seems weird. But we know something's wrong with this place. We should stick together.
Sora's right. They helped with the intruders, so they might help find our friends. They have been there for us so far. You can't deny that.
Yeah.
Come on. Every toy deserves a fair shake. Am I right?
Tell it to that toy over there.
Yeah, but that's different.
Hmm.
Sheriff, sir!
Huh?
Rex has just been dino-napped!
What's that?
My men saw him get hauled up to the second floor, sir. And him and the aliens are MIA.
Come on. We have got to find them.
Please, let us help.
Yeah!
Well, Buzz? Do you really think we can save our friends on our own? We didn't get very far before. We gotta take all the help we can get.
Don't worry. Sora can be reckless.
What?
And Donald grumbles a lot.
It's true.
But you can trust him.
I suspect you do.
It's true.
Huh? He does?
See, they don't seem bad. Am I right, Buzz?
Okay, fine. We do need the extra help. But just so we're clear, I remain skeptical about this. I'll work with you till we find our friends.
Okay.
Thanks for the help, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
My troops will return to the field, sir!
This ascent is gonna be rather tricky.
Too bad we're not strapped to a rocket, huh?
Hey! Think we could use that?
Oh. It's perfect! Come on, guys!
Hey, this looks like a way in! Hurry, Sora!
Nice!
Three rails.
Yeah, and each one leads somewhere different.
Thanks!
Wow!
Okay.
Ah! Rex! Where'd he go?
You sure you saw him?
Yes! He just...
Shh. Do you guys hear something?
What's that?
Something feels wrong.
You think?
Another toy's being controlled! Buzz, you sure?
If it wanted to play nice, then it should have stayed away from my friends.
Nice moves, Rex.
That was great.
Great? Really? Would you say I was impressive?
Very impressive, Rex. We couldn't look away.
Good job.
Hooray! Oh, that makes me so happy. Were you watching too? Did you see what I did? I was going for fearsome.
Listen,
but
Rex.
I might have actually achieved
you,
something
down,
close to
Earth to Rex.
Rex.
Do you know where the others were taken?
What do you mean? Did something bad happen?
Back to square one.
Oh, great. Huh? Sarge, have you got a status report?
Sir, one of my men just located Ham, forward of our position, in babies and toddlers. The corporal was debriefing him, but something must have gone wrong. All radio contact has been lost.
Anything more specific we can go on?
Right before I lost contact, I heard music with some sort of sonic interference.
Music?
You think it could be the Heartless?
What if it's another big monster?
Let's find out.
I agree.
Actually, I think I'll head back and wait by the entrance. I'm sure those vents are going to be much too narrow for my big dinosaur tail.
Really? I'm sure you'd fit.
Rex is right. Besides, we need a lookout at the entrance. It's an important mission. Can you do it?
Yes, sir!
You know, Leslie, it's probably good here. They do, but why not?
Let's see.
Yeah. Thank you.
I did. that'd be like a challenge. Oh, we challenge ourselves by making it. Let's make it a challenge. It's our XP.
Put this in the mail.
I wonder what it's good for.
Come on, Sora!
Hang on!
Go time!
fly.
Thank you.
gonna take a little break here and get down with this Toy Story World. Just a few moments.
Thank you.
This is babies and toddlers. Where do you guys think we should start?
I have no idea.
Sarge, didn't you mention music?
Affirmative, Goofy!
Hmm.
Don't hear music.
All right. Why don't we look for things that make noise?
Sure!
That's protected from you!
What do you mean, for me? Hey, where are you...
Good dog!
I think they really are good guys.
Well, you wouldn't have trusted them otherwise.
Don't.
And I know that your trust is a hard-earned treasure.
Hmm.
Well, for all our sakes, let's hope you're right, cowboy. I'm willing to give him a chance at least for a little while longer. Especially if it means getting Andy and our friends back.
Agreed.
Gorge, well, I'm kind of worried about our new friends.
Get your move on!
Yeah.
Is this it?
Come on, Sora! You've never used a record player?
Huh?
No.
Like this!
Whoa!
What? It's working!
What? Wait, did that sound off to you?
I did!
Huh?
Yeah, it did.
Hey! Sora! There's some kind of strange noise coming from the orchestra!
Got it! Woody, you keep the record going.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
This is the one!
Stuck in it.
Something seems to be stuck in this tuba.
I'll get it out. Almost got it. There!
Hey, Jeremy, man.
Corporal!
You all right, son?
Yes, sir.
That's the soldier Sarge lost contact with.
So, you found Ham?
Yes, but while I was radioing in, a giant hand grabbed me, and it stuffed me in there. They must have taken Ham to another location. We have to hurry.
Wait, Corporal. You're not fit for action.
But, Sarge...
Your tour is over, son. And it's all right. Our trusted allies will take over. I will move the corporal to a safer location.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Huh? Hey! What is going on?
Oh, right!
Woody! Mission complete!
Why didn't you tell me a little sooner?
Poor Woody.
Sorry, there's no time to rest. Ham needs us.
Do you hear something?
I think it's coming from over there.
Talk about cabin fever. Thanks for the save.
You okay, Ham?
Yeah, aside from being locked in. The accommodations were fine.
Voiced by,
Whoa! Uh-huh.
Who was...
What's wrong?
She's back! That's the doll that Big fed me!
Ham, take cover.
Copy that. One stay in the dreaded breakfast was enough for me!
Not another possessed toy.
guys! Look alive!
This tower ain't big enough!
Ready when you are.
Yee-haw! Hang on!
Go time!
Oh, yeah!
Wait. Mm-hmm. What if we end up just like her? Forgetting ourselves and attacking each other.
No way, Buzz. That won't happen.
No way!
You guys are too strong.
You can't be sure. What if I get taken over then attack you?
Buzz, you're overthinking it.
Yeah. The Heartless, the darkness, can only creep in when our hearts falter. Trust me, you'll be fine if you don't lose heart.
Well, that's good. Because I know you, Buzz. You'll never lose heart when it comes to your friends.
True enough, Cowboy. Sorry to have worried you all.
No problem. Now, let's go find the others.
Huh? Oh, boy!
flying saucer!
I think I know who that might lead us to. Come on, guys!
Probably little green friends.
Hey, Woody. I just slow you down with all the loose change I'm carrying. I'll hang by the entrance.
No problem.
Okay, dear.
Be safe, Ham.
Yeah. Hey, thanks, buddy. You just take care of your old self.
Now, let's follow that UFO.
Right!
That was close.
Thanks.
Thank you.
babies.
They have come for us. The mystic portal awaits.
Oh, no.
Wait.
Stop.
Farewell.
It's
getting away.
Don't go.
Round him up.
Yeah.
Ready when you are.
Give him. Round him up.
Not today. Keep going, Sora.
Yeah.
Hold on. I think I see a pattern in our move.
You think there's a way to hit it from far away?
Perhaps if we use the cannons on those mechs.
Nice!
No more! Nirvana will not be reached.
Oh.
Sorry I trashed your ride.
Fear not. we still have our new home. The Chamber of Andy.
They're right. This isn't where we belong. We've been in this toy store long enough.
Room isn't even his real room.
Can you prove that any of that nonsense is true?
Oh.
And even if that Andy's room is fake, it doesn't mean he's not somewhere in this world with us. I'm going home to wait for him. No more debate. You with me, Woody?
You're right, Buzz. Now that we're all accounted for, we should meet up at the entrance and go home.
Okay. We could have used friends like you for the final showdown.
But Organization 13's our problem to solve.
Yeah, I can take them.
I'm not so sure about that. Guys, can we see you off?
That would be great. Sarge, roll call.
Sir, yes, sir. Roll call. All toys fall in.
Sarge, Army men times four. Ham, aliens, one, two, three.
Ham, Rex is missing.
Wait, where's Rex?
He took off. Said he wanted to prove to you you could trust Sora. He's up there by the video games.
Well, here we go again.
Huh? This is about us? He's not safe. The Heartless are out there.
You're right. Sora, Donald, Goofy. Any chance you can help us one last time?
Sure!
Thanks, guys.
Ham said Rex was in the video game section.
Let's go!
Again.
Look!
found it! See, Sora?
Well, I never looked this good. The clothes kind of match.
Sort of look more like Zuriko.
Huh? Hmm?
Your hair's on the color.
What do you know? They are video game figures. See? I told you, Buzz. They're toys, just like the rest of us.
Well, I suppose.
Donald, I thought your magic decided how I look. Explain.
Simple, that's not new.
Say, Riku would make a great action figure.
Must be him.
No, it's me. I've got the black clothes and,
So what?
All right, everyone. Now that we're back together, it's time to return to Andy's room.
Now? But can't I at least check the strategy guides? I want to know how to beat Bahamut.
Next time. Right now, we need to go home.
Oh, but you needn't rush off.
Xehanort!
I have more to observe. I can't let you leave yet.
It's us that you really want. Leave the others out of this.
You would say that, Champion of Light. Very well, let's skip to the final stage.
Buzz? What's the matter?
Come on, Buzz. Quit fooling around.
Look out!
I can't believe it. Buzz has been taken over?
What did you do to him?
I thought I made it clear. I am testing the strength of their bonds. In this world, toys have hearts. And those hearts come from a powerful bond. So what happens when those bonds are stretched to their limit? When they are worlds apart, can cloth and plastic hold on to their hearts? All I needed was a wedge to widen the divide. Someone like you to fill them with distrust and doubt. And that chasm you created can be filled with a vast darkness. Witness it for yourself.
Thing!
On my way!
Not this time.
Ah, crap. That was cheap.
Where am I?
Meant from inside that screen. That is, if you manage to find a moment's rest.
Coming.
yet.
Sora!
You all right, Sora?
Yeah, I'm just fine. And you?
Oh.
Wait, where's Buzz?
He disappeared into a dark corridor.
Oh.
Sora, how do we get him back?
I don't know. My power won't open those.
Sir, did I hear you say dark corridor?
That's right, Sarge. Any ideas?
Well, it might be a long shot, but we've sighted a shadowy portal in the Kid Corral. We can infiltrate from a window inside babies and toddlers. I'll head there and get it open.
Sarge, you're a lifesaver! You guys in?
Yeah!
Yeah! Please promise you'll bring Buzz home.
With batteries included?
Journey safely.
Farewell.
Don't worry. We're going to get our friend back.
We have to rescue Buzz.
Come on, fellas.
Sora, look! That must be the window Sarge mentioned.
The entrance was blocked by blocks?
Can you use the Gigas to move them?
Yeah, maybe. I'll try. How are we gonna reach that?
Well, there are some more blocks here.
This town ain't big enough!
We'll be right back.
still need more than that. Hey, there's some over there.
What about over there?
getting closer.
Thank you.
What is that?
A cactus?
Yep, and it's our way up to the dark corridor.
Better put this in the mail.
I wonder what it's good for.
Don't forget the mail.
It looked like this?
Yep.
Here goes.
Hey.
Xehanort!
What do you want with my friend?
Look, such tremendous darkness. All because he was ripped away from the boy who cares about him most.
Does that mean we'll all be like Buzz? If we don't find Andy?
Wrong! Distance doesn't matter. Andy's part of their hearts, just like my friends are part of mine. You can't rip that apart.
Huh. What? Your friends are your power? How very true. But if the light of friendship is a form of power, the darkness of being alone is a power even greater. Darkness is the heart's true nature.
Whatever you're talking about, I don't care. Put Buzz back the way he was, then get lost.
Or else what, Toy?
Yeah, I am a toy. And a friend. My guess is no one's ever loved you before. Because you know nothing about hearts and love.
There are hearts all around us, trying to connect. Your loneliness only made Woody and Buzz's connection stronger. That's the heart's true nature, to never ever let go. Wherever they are, Andy and the other toys haven't let go either.
Yeah. You can't keep us from Andy. We're going home no matter what. And taking Buzz.
Xehanort, you're so caught up in finding the shadows, you forgot about the light that cast them.
No.
Woody! Now!
Giddy up, partner! We gotta get this wagon train a-moving!
Woody. Wait, how did I get here?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe somebody switched you into dark and stormy mode.
But I don't have a... Thank you, Woody.
Good to have you back, Buzz.
Hey, hurry up!
Huh?
We can't hold him much longer!
Don't give up, guys!
So, even empty puppets can be given strong hearts. I am going to have to remember that.
Remember this. Our hearts will always be connected to Andy's. No matter what you do.
And that's something you'll never understand. Because you're hollower than any toy.
But now I know a heart can be placed in the vessel of our choosing. For that, let me give you a parting gift to play with.
Wait!
Find the heart's joint to yours.
Huh? Oh.
There!
Careful!
Whoa!
Here goes! Yeah! There!
Thank you.
So Xehanort got away again.
Yeah, he's a big chicken.
I'm sorry.
What? Hmm?
I wanted to get you back to the real world.
It does seem that we're trapped here.
We'll never get home.
Yeah, stuck like pigs.
Our position appears fixed.
Oh, no!
A shame we'll have to stay a little longer with our new best friends.
Huh? After all the adventures we've had, we're not quite ready to say so long.
You guys!
I'm sorry that I was being so stubborn. Please forgive me.
Hey, you were just looking out for your friends. No biggie.
Yeah, somebody's gotta be the sensible one. Huh? Especially since Woody's always getting in trouble.
Gorsh, that sounds a little like Sora, don't it?
Huh? Yeah, and I'm the dependable one.
Like Buzz. Kinda.
Besides, if we do go back to the real world, we'll never see you again, right?
Oh. But what about Andy? You care about him so much.
And he's still right here with us.
If we follow our hearts, we'll find him again.
Yeah.
So, Sora, but are you going after the guy in the black coat?
Something tells me we can't join you on that mission.
That's okay, because you become part of our hearts. So let us become a part of yours.
It'd be an honor.
Thank you.
Now, off you go. To infinity and beyond.
And beyond. He said it. Yeah. Dark box complete. Favorite deputy. He played with Sound Strength from Charges Abraham and Joel Chart. Little punt. Dark Star complete.
Sora, what about the power of ranking?
You had to remind me?
Well, Gorsh, we just want to help keep you motivated.
I was thinking about Roxas. He's trapped here in my heart. But he needs a body to be himself again.
Well, don't worry. Yenzo's working on a way to get him free. I'll bet you he's got the perfect body all lined up.
You've got the gummy phone, Sora. Why don't you try giving him a call?
I guess so. Yeah, why not?
This rocks is hard, but real men's friendly friends hurt.
Oh, hiya, Sora!
Your Majesty!
Hey, it's Mickey.
Wrong number?
No. Rico and I are visiting Radiant Garden. Actually, we were just about to call you guys, but it looks like you beat us to the punch.
Sora, is something wrong?
I wanted to pick your brain. In order for us to recomplete Roxas, he needs a body, right?
Yeah, God, to put his heart in.
The main character doesn't look like a Rox. Like a Riku. From that game and that Toy Story World.
Oh, replicas.
Huh?
Well, replicas are basically human.
Oh, what?
Oh, yeah. You wouldn't remember. The previous Organization 13 developed replicas, realistic vessels to place hearts in. They're so real, in fact, that you'd actually mistake them for people. And with hearts, the replicas will become people.
Cool, but if we get our hands on a replica, will Roxas look like himself when he's recompleted?
Yup. The replica takes the form of the heart inside it.
That's perfect!
I'll talk to Ienzo. He was in the organization back then, so he might know more.
Great. Thanks. Wait, do you guys think they're after replicas too?
Nope, they definitely said a black box.
Who's that?
Oh, that was McLuff.
The organization and Maleficent.
I guess we forgot to mention it.
Huh.
Yeah, that'd be
it's
sort
okay.
Of important in,
but there's something you guys should know about one of their members.
Huh?
So let the rest of us worry about Roxas and Naminé for now. You journey on and keep an eye out for Terra.
Stop that!
They don't change, do they?
Well, mess the back cover.
Nope, that's their best quality.
Well, we gave Merlin the vestments for Kyrie and Axel. Let's go stop by Ansem the Wise's study.
Right.
Does they know it, tell her? That's how they know. With all kinds of questions. Government's complete, the government's obtained the valuable items. Collect the rewards. $3. Today and picked it up. Pick it up on Monday, but tomorrow be a special makeup cast of WK19 at the last weekend there for War of Rumble Edition. Of course, the last weekend I was sick. I was no cast last weekend. I was sad, but I was I could barely be awake even Sunday, but Sunday. Alright, that was. That's probably. I mean, let's put it this way. Saturday, I slept so much. The only time I was up pretty much was a couple hours. I was casting, and a couple hours afterwards until I fell back to sleep. I was asleep most of Saturday and Sunday and Friday. I did not get a lot. I was very sick, and I'll be honest. But I had some floor, and then, to be honest, that's what it was. But, yeah, we'll make up for that tomorrow afternoon. And Mark will eat the lunch tomorrow night. Monday, day four, we'll be doing, during our stream, we'll be doing the Tangle Quote is next. I think that's what that is. That'll be next. Yeah. It'll be a Monday, Tuesday. We're done with the next world after that. Probably Wednesday. It'll be Wednesday. It'll be show 18. Thursday, my worker, eat deluxe, racing with the great DQ. Thursday night, because. As I said, you know what? Let's get in Life is Strange 2 episode 2 again, making up because again I was sick now. We were supposed to do that last Monday before Kingdom Hearts 3 came out this past Monday, but again because I was sick and again I spent most of Monday you know being asleep and mostly got up to go pick up the game. So that'll be Thursday night, Friday, day 6, day 7 on Saturday. Excited. That is the upcoming schedule of the new channel, like see in the fall, but we got lots of games coming up. So we can do Kingdom Hearts 3. We also got coming up Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm coming up in March. April, after WrestleCon, we'll be doing Final Fantasy 15. And after the East Coast Comic Con, we'll be doing Persona 5. We're like a big summer game. So yeah, lots of big things coming up here on the channel. So follow me on social media, so I'm going live, which will change there. All kinds of news from Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. It's a good YouTube page for all the playthroughs we have in the future, including our playthroughs of Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, where we went sleep, dreamed out distance, lots more, including Max Reads, Rise of Reads, Prevention Reads, and all kinds of other good stuff. And if you want to cast out some ways, I'll still save you money. I was going to host up Mystic. He's a little bit ahead of us playing Kingdom Hearts 3, so. we played Mario Kart with him, both on TQ and went over here on our channel with him, racing with him, so. Yeah! Till next time, we're going there one.